throughout the mattress here, the top layer is memory foam. Underneath that is latex. So you can see that it's a fairly average, sort of slow response time.